Hello everyone, today I'll make a quick video on how to remove the door panel. This is a Toyota mr2 from 2001. What you will need to do, you will need to remove, for example, here under this we have one screw under this plastic cap. Okay, here under this one also we have a plastic screw. Comes like this and like this. Now here inside of this we have a plastic screw. I will need a screwdriver. Usually I don't use a screwdriver because I scratch the plastic, but if I can't remove it with my removal tool, plastic removal tool, I will do it with a screwdriver. Okay, and after that we have here also. Okay. This is it. I will show you where the screws are. Okay, here we have one, another one there inside, another one there, and another one there. I will remove them. Three and four. Okay, now what we need to do to remove this cover, plastic cover. Like a tab, plastic tab there. One on the top, one on the bottom. Okay. You can see one on the top, one on the bottom. Now you will have clips all around. Use your fingers and pull, or use a plastic removal tool, or both. Okay, it's completely free. Now you pull up. Okay. And here is it. Here is your door panel. It has clips, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 clips. 4 screws. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.
Thank you and bye bye.